Halo guys, balik lagi di channel gue, channel Ahmad Fauzi. Kali ini gue akan bermain gameplay GTA Liberty City Stories dan gue ini meneruskan yang kemarin ya guys, yang misi Snoop itu. Dan kita lanjutkan misi GTA San Andreas ini, dan karena gue menggunakan joystick ya, sendiri kita langsung saja mulaikan game misi pertama, misi yang kemarin kita lanjutkan. Oke. Dan sekarang misinya namanya Smash and Crab.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job.
Okay, then it's
lousy bastards can't even pull off a simple break.
Gonna break you. Dari penjagaan polisi ya.
Maron, why am I surrounded by so many
fucking... Skip saja. Okay, di sini kita menggunakan apa nih? Motor saja ya. Motor saja. Bentar guys, ini pom bensin mana ya? Mana map. Guys, kita cari tahu dulu ya. Pom bensin mana ya? Harga. Lihat dulu. Oke, lanjutkan kembali guys. Sorry. Oke, di sini kita sudah menemukan tanggal 97. Di sini kita suruh dia ngambil dong. Oke dah. Come on. Kita langsung skip saja yang udah makan waktu dan disini
my shopping oh I'm late for the clinic man
pertolongan pertolongan guys. Kita dapat mobil bagus guys.
Freeze!
Guys.
Don't move, asshole!
Benny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up, all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity, pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police! When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a bitch.
Okay, dan di sini kita perlu bawa lagi mobilnya ke tempat balapan, guys. Tiap tahuan sama polisi biar menghilangkan jejak guys. Kita turun saja. Oh, benar guys, untuk menghilangkan jejak ternyata kita perlu buang mobil ini ke tempat menghilang mobil guys. Dan misi pun selesai. Kita lihat dulu guys, gimana proses penghilangan mobil ini? Kita telepon.
It's your ma. How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see? What's wrong with you? I don't want to put her to say. Come on.
Oke, okay. Kita langsung saja ke atas ya untuk lanjutkan misi. Sebelum misi C, kita misi yang J dulu ya. Oke, gue capek guys.
Ambil
aja ya. Langsung ambil aja. Lagi.
I ain't got no work for no Leone.
Oh ya, ternyata kita sudah ganti baju guys.
These people should all be shot. All the damn
people. Yes, Mac. I'm Mac. Turun dulu ya untuk mengganti baju. Leon Sweet. Ini ya kali ya, password. Cuman dua guys, begini guys. Mungkin ini casual only. Oke, sebelum itu kita save dulu. Oke. Dan dari sini ternyata ternyata dari GTA ini bisa nembakin orang guys dari jendela, nggak kayak di game GTA San Andreas ya. Tuh, dari jendela guys. Ini bagus ya. Oke, kita langsung saja ke tempat misi yang tadi ya. Mana motor kita? Suaranya doang, suara agak ada. Ambil lagi ya dari yang apa? Ini tanggul aja.
creep. What am I gonna walk now? You're gonna not want to be. JT, you little sicko, get the fuck out of here before I come in here and break your legs.
Oh, I'm coming! Oh, but not like that! Hey, Tony, que pasa? Give us a hug.
Oh, you're sticky.
It's the strip of stuff they put all over me, you know, they like it, you know. They put it anywhere. How you doing?
What the fuck are you wearing?
What?
Karena tingkahnya itu nggak jelas.
Oh, I'm sure the girls are ripping me off. We better draw the neighborhood to see what's up.
One
of my girls.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is this for the telephone?
Hey, JD, I got your money right here.
That's one of my girls in that car.
Did you think I wasn't going to bring this to you or something?
I've got a date with the cheese deluxe.
Don't make me move you!
Hi, JD. I was just about to bring this to you. Honest.
Hey, that pimp is ripping off one of my girls! Get the money back, Tony.
Are you checking up on us, girl, JD?
Can you get a phone
call, please?
She's one of my girls.
Yeah, it is.
Well, hello there,
Hammond. Son of a bitch! Come on, tough guy, move!
It's all there. Count it if you want.
Okay.
That girl's one of ours.
Gee, don't you trust me no more, JD?
Nice work, I don't think the girls are going to give me any more trouble on this shit.
Okay, guys. This weekend for some. Okay, guys. Untuk menemukan setan dulu.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, sampai sini dulu video kita hari ini. Jangan lupa like, comment, share, and subscribe, dan klik juga loncengnya di samping, guys, supaya kalian tidak ketinggalan video berikutnya dari gua. Sampai jumpa di next gameplay berikutnya. Oh iya, misalkan ada yang mau request nih. Request dong game apa yang kita harus mainkan. Tapi jangan game-game yang susah ya, guys. Dan kali ini kita akan akhiri saja game GTA Liberty City ini. Lanjutkan kembali di esok hari. Dan sampai sini saja video kita hari ini. Jangan lupa like, comment, share, dan sebanyak-banyaknya. Jangan lupa klik juga lonceng di samping, guys. Sampai jumpa di next gameplay berikutnya. See you next time. Bye bye. I got no rules, I count them.